Man wanted for a deadly hit and run has pleaded no contest. Edwood Hastings is accused of killing Andrea Barringer in front of Comet Cafe in Milwaukee back in August. Police say he turned himself in the next day. Hastings will now be sentenced in November.